Oh, I think my hair's still fucked up. Arr. Good morning, motherfuckers. I just want to thank y'all, man, from the bottom of my heart. I could have never predicted these vlogs would get this much traction or that people would be this moved by like a fucking daily thing or something. I've been having this idea forever. I've hired a bunch of camera dudes to come out and shoot it, but just never really felt like authentic. So I started running around with this GoPro. And I want y'all to know, except for when I pass this thing off, I shoot all this shit myself. Dude, subscribe. Hit the notification button, I think, or the bell. Something about a bell. They keep telling me about a bell. Hit the bell. I hate it when people say when they're talking. And I became the guy who always says when he's fucking talking. New music coming soon. Waylon and Willie, Good Night Nashville, Whiskey Sessions 2. Hold on. Oh man, I was hoping that was the trash guy that I was arguing with last week. I was gonna go apologize. Even though most of the comments said I wasn't wrong, I was still gonna apologize because I shouldn't have got aggressive. I was out of my character. Thanks again for fucking with my fat piece of shit ass. I took the time to watch the other vloggers that are really popular on YouTube. And, I'm definitely the scumbag of the crew, but fuck, man, at least I'm honest. A lot of y'all feel like y'all are fucked up scumbags too, right? It's kind of like the consensus, huh? I dig it. Neighbors go by and wave out here. It's awesome. I live right next to a cop, by the way, two doors down, cop. I know he smells me on the porch at night. There's no way he doesn't. He does nothing but mug. Not cool at all. Who gives a fuck? I love walking into the house, knowing I'm gonna get to see my wife. A fucking big ass fucking wasp. I just like I stung by that one in the river and scared of it. Hey, Sassy. Did you feeling any better? No, you got sick again. Open the door, I wanna smooch you.